Free from jail after felony weapons charges, Christopher Stowe isn't talking about the events that led to his arrest.
Chris, we're wondering if it was a serious threat that your son gave.
But court papers lay out what brought Ramsey County investigators to his house. A classmate of Stowe's 13-year-old son says the boy told a classmate he was going to kill him and that he had a list of students he was going to kill. The criminal complaint says when the Maplewood Middle School officials suspended the boy and removed him from class, the teen said, "Hide in the closet when I come back, because I will start shooting then."
I don't think there's any reason for anybody to be scared of the Stowe family.
Christopher Stowe's attorney won't go into the details, but says the Vadnais Heights family are good, hardworking people without criminal records.
They are normal, everyday Minnesotans.
But after investigators say they found a cache of weapons in their home, allegedly including an illegal machine gun and short-barreled shotgun, both parents were charged. Because if the teen's threat was serious, prosecutors claim he had access to weapons, because several were loaded and located out in the open. Stowe family supporters say it's nothing more than a teaching moment.
To make sure that you treat your guns with common sense safety.
And the teen's grandfather this weekend told us the weapons were collectibles. However, court papers say investigators also found hidden in the ceiling of the home kits for converting guns to automatic weapons. The 13-year-old boy is charged in juvenile court. Those proceedings are not public because of his age. Randy.
All right. Thank you, Lou.